So we're back with another 5-minute fitness session. We're going to be doing two exercises, two simple exercises, and we're going to be doing 20 reps and however many sets it takes to complete 5 minutes, okay? So I have weights. If you don't have weights, you don't need weights. You can do the movements without it, okay? And we are going to burn out our hamstrings. So first exercise is get your weight or not, and you're going to be deadlift. Straight back, make sure your back is elongated. You want to push your butt out and you're going to be lifting. All right, make sure you're using the back of your hamstrings and squeeze your butt up at the top. So down and up, okay? Next exercise, I'm going to get a lighter weight and you're going to do a single-legged hamstring pull. So you're going to use your back leg for support. Have it straight back, front leg straight. You want your weight in your heels and you're going to be down and up, down and up. Okay, and let's get started. One, make sure your back is not rounded. You want it straight. Two, three, four, five, I'm trying to see which angle is better, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, make sure you're breathing, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, push your butt out, 19, and 20. All right, get my lighter weight. One, two, three, four, five. Make sure you're using it. Six, leg in the front. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, back straight still, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, all your weight should be in the front leg. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, whew, almost fell, 13, 14, my right leg is always weaker, 15, 16, remember that back leg is just for support. 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right, heavy weight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, starting to break a sweat, eight, nine, 10, it's kind of warm in Texas, 11, still if you can believe it, 12, 13, 14, it's kind of hard to get into the holiday spirit, 16, or is that 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Really squeeze. All right. Back leg support. One, two, three. And the front leg, I have the majority of my weight in my heel. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, woo, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Other side. One, two, this is my weaker leg, three, four, keep that eight. Back strong. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, try to keep your toes up, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. See where we're at. Every bit of 5 minutes. You did it. I really, really hope you did something great for your body today. And I really, really hope you at least got yourself a good hamstring workout today. All right? Talk to you later.